Let's see how to turn off animations in Windows 11. Just right click on the Start button. Now click on Settings. Now scroll down and click on Accessibility. Now scroll down on the right side and you'll see this option. Just turn this off and you will no longer see animation in Windows. Okay. 11. Okay. But if you will turn it on, there will be animations like this. So to turn off animations, just turn this off. That's it, guys. Please do like the video to support us.